slavery to sin. Content to live apart from God, unaware of grace and unaware of truth, confined to labor on this side. But a miracle occurred. Stained his cross, bought his peace with God, and fulfilled the Father's loving plan.
My sin has been nailed to the cross of my Savior, where Satan has no power.
Rescued from its chains.